I mean, I understand. I mean, loads of people say this, so, you know, get them off the wage bill because we can't afford them and all. But Liverpool is all about, you know, trying to get a, you know, a real, real decent squad and, you know, competition for places. So, look, we keep him. You know, he's all right. You know, he's not ideal because he's not playing. But, look, I mean, I've been in the same situation before where I've been injured lots of times. And, you know, I know how it feels. I mean, it's a nightmare. You know, I don't think he wants to be injured. You know, he wants to play. Look, we don't know what's happening, obviously, you inside the club with Daniel, whether there's an underlying problem. You know, we don't know that, but look, certainly I wouldn't get rid of him. I don't think he can afford to. Look, I understand he's on big wages, but look, you've got if you're realistically about, you know, challenging for Premier Leagues and, you know, and FA Cups and really major competitions, you've got to try and get the best squad possible. Look, and I know there's going to be players injured. Look, it's not just all about Daniel Sturridge. You know, there's other players injured as well. But look, you know, we keep him, and you know, obviously we want someone else there scoring a goal as well. And maybe if someone else is there scoring goals, then it takes the burden off Daniel Sturridge, and no one really goes, oh, you know, we can ill afford to keep him. I think it's important that we keep him.